We now know the fate of an Aurora mother accused of murdering her 5-year-old daughter. 28-year-old Alexis Nelson pleaded guilty yesterday and will spend 84 years behind bars. Mahali Hobbs' charred remains were found in Nelson's apartment after she was reported missing. Nelson also pleaded guilty to tampering with the body and attempting to influence a public servant.